What's up YouTube, it's AlphaDesGamer here and welcome back to episode 13 of Let's Play Dark Souls 3. Now we are in the middle of what I think is Crucifixion Woods. I'm guessing with all these there's a load of crucifixes down there and people with bloody long poles trying to stab me. So we are making our way through and I think I'm gonna make a mad dash for those stairs over there. Let's go and get this soul here first. No! Oh. Brick. Have my heavy attack on your ass. Oh no. Yes. I take some damage, I do. As I was saying, there was some stairs. There they are, look. And there's a soul down there as well. I'm not too sure about heading over here. God, is that another one of them? Yes, it is. See, that's took the main bulk of damage to him, man. Look at it. Oh! Get fucking caught by that. Oh, piss off, you fella. Man, look at my health. Oh God, are they gonna come down? Yeah, of course. Oh no, no. Oh. Don't do it. Yes. Good old Estus Chad. That's what I like to see, man. I needed that. You know what? I'm going to use an ember while I'm here. Actually, no, I'm not, because I'm just going to go and reheal at that. Because I don't need to go back there. And then we. Actually, I may as well just. Oh, hello there. Oh, fuck. I've awoken the dead. No. No. Stay back. Yeah. Take some of that, son. Take the shit off you. I was gonna say it. Oh God, is he? Whoa! What the hell was that? Got some magic going on, boys. Yeah. Whoa. Heretic staff. I'm guessing it's going to be more for a mage build, though. Won't really benefit us. Oh, is it not? Ah, okay. It comes under that, doesn't it? What's that come under then? Intelligence. Ah. that's a that's on the magical side of things then. Got a lot of firebombs from this place. Right. Ah, so this is above where we were last time, yeah? Oh, I can hear him. Come on, son. Get out of here. Let's play. Have a firebomb. Minute, I might heavy attack him. Didn't do much. Come on. Yes. Whoa. Oh, what? Where did that go? Well, that's bollocks. Right, so these are the stairs that I was looking at from over there, remember? So there's no need to go back there anyway now. But take these out. Shit. Oh my god. Not sure what the best way is to kill them. Maybe using fire magic of my own? Whoa, no, no, no. Okay, that's great. Let's fuck all up here. Ah, okay. Ooh, Ring of Sacrifice. So there was something up here. Where's my rings at? Lose nothing upon death, but ring breaks. Yeah, I think we're gonna... I don't know, because I've only got 5,000 souls, so like... I'm gonna remember I've got it, but I don't think I want to use it as of yet. I'm just tempted to go back over there, because I'm kind of heading off away from that. You little bitch. Trying to climb up these stairs. I don't know, man, it's tough. Or do I just carry on going? And see what lies ahead. Oh, we found another path. Someone's trying to attack me. Whoa, what is... Okay. Oh shit. Should we talk to him? Personally, I think I want to just clear that room first. Because them bastards are just going to be... See, we can get back up there anyway. I wonder if they take kindly to a fireball. Oh shit, I've got no FP left. Oh, that was good. Oh no! There's two of them. Shit. Get out of that. Get out of that. Oh no. What have I done? No. I'm not losing them souls. I am not losing my souls to that prick. Right. Now, I'm gonna... make a charge over here. And we are going to enter here. And you know what? No. Yes. Whoa, a crystal gem. That's got to be good. Right, we're clearing this room out. Oh, do it. Ah, oh, I want to drop down because all my souls are down there. There's that other one, look. Now I can take him. Okay. Come on, you fat nigger. What you got? Yes. Okay. Right. You know what? Let's just go and chat with this dude up here first. Because I have a feeling he wants to drop down there. I don't know if I can get back up, so...
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business... I've reading to get back to.
Ooh.
How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise. that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this?
Very well.
You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck of Vinheim, Unkindled One. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
How lovely. So what are these scrolls that he's talking about then? Maybe they're just extra items that I need to collect? I haven't seen any scrolls, so... What's that? Blue Book Pellet? Temporarily boost magic damage absorption? That's pretty good. That's gonna be pretty handy. I'm sure I picked something up. Ah, yes, the crystal. Yeah, used to infusion to create crystal weapons. Crystal weapons inflict magic damage and scale effectively with intelligence. That's awesome. So actually, intelligence is quite a big part of this, right? Oh God. No! Get my souls. Ah, I didn't see that in there before. Kill him. Yes. More bloody luck than anything that was. Ooh. Sorcerer hood, robe, gloves and trousers. Another ring as well. Sage ring. Shortens spellcasting time. I don't really need that one, if I'm honest. Maybe you can actually sell the rings. I doubt it, but worth looking at. Oh God, look at this. Piss off, because I'm going to be trapped in here otherwise. Have some of that, son. Ain't taking me down. Oh, yeah, you are. Oh, I didn't see that coming. I'm gonna be stuck in here though now, aren't I? Until he... What is he just sprayed on me? Yeah, I'm literally stuck in here. Bloody hell. All this. God, it's been in that guy, dude. Actually, is that all the arrows have gone? Oh no, I've got wood arrows, I don't know. Might as well just use them up. I'm not getting killed here. Yeah! Take it, you big ass crab. No! Oh my god, could you imagine that? Just killed the big ass mama crab and then I get sliced down by the baby crab. I think I would have killed myself. Literally. I don't know where them other two crabs are. Fallen knight armor, that's worth a look at. I'm gonna have to go back to the shrine soon because I've got too much carrying too much stuff. Still not better than mine. It's not far off though. Less weight as well, and it's only points what, 6 of a difference. Oh man, had stuff one. Only 9.2. Look, fallen knight gauntlets. Yeah, 0.3 less. I wonder what it looks like. Let's try it. Pretty cool actually. Oh, it's pretty badass. But yeah, look, it drops too much, man. Oh, it does look badass though. I've got to stick with this for now, because I need to take, if I take a hit, it's going to be less, I'm just going to die more often, but I'm definitely going to keep that. It's interesting. Where's that up there? I can't even... Ah, you'll be able to get to that from around there, will you? Ooh. You know what, though? I'm not ready for that bit yet. I think what I'm gonna do... See, it's the thing with this game sometimes, like, I don't know whether... I don't know whether where I'm going is actually right. Warrior's slumber ahead, I'm guessing that means over there. Or is it that way? Right. Oh shit. I didn't take these guys out, did I? Didn't do too bad there. I've took all these out though, haven't I? Yeah. And I spoke to the guy up there, a sorcerer, so I'm guessing he's going to come back with me. There's two of them there. I don't need to go that way, so get out of there. Don't die. Oh, shit. I'm gonna wanna... Oh, yes. We fucked all of them up. Yes, we did. Ah, we didn't go down here either, did we? Ah, what are these? You know what, I'm gonna try and double these. Double time, bitches! No! Oh yes, two in one. Ah, that's wicked. Oh no, we don't need to go there. Oh, I thought that was a different way, but that's just the back of where we went before. Okay. Right. I think I'm gonna charge and then maybe head up. Maybe head over there. I wanna see what was over there. Obviously, there's a couple of people guarding a room, so I'm not too sure whether it like leads to another section or what, but I want to kind of explore this area first, so I'm just trying to think of a way how to bypass all of those. Quickest way is going to be over there, I think, isn't it? Up the stairs. Yeah, it's the only way I can think. I'm just gonna. Oh God. Yeah, I thought I could hear the big ass crab. I ain't getting stuck in there again with him. Right, fuck it, I'm gonna run it. No! Shit, why did I lock on? Just like a habit and just locking onto him. Oh shit. Forgot about you, man. That's a good little jewel. Fair play. Right, I'm gonna run round and take him out. Before his buddy comes along. No, get out of it. Oh, for God's sake. Taking the beast now. Shouldn't have died there, sloppy man. Had loads of charges left as well. Bollocks. You know what? I'm gonna head back to Firelink Shrine and get rid of some of my armor and stuff, work out which ones are best, try and sell some of it, get a load of souls and level up if I can and get some items. And then we'll head back into there. Oh, I shouldn't have done that, should I? Because I've got no souls. I wonder whether they'll still be there. Look who's out there. Oh God, that was a stupid move. Right. I'm just gonna get my bloody souls back. If we can get over the rock, that's good. Let's do it. Stay away from me. We're not playing. And we will take you down. Take him out. Might as well take him out first as well. Yep. I don't think my souls are here, are they? Bollocks. Oh, yes. Yeah. Take it. Ooh. How did I do that? Whoa. I didn't even realize I could do that. That's awesome. Right. So we've got 10,000 souls, so I think I'm gonna actually head back to filing. Oh no. No. I didn't realize I was walking into a boss. Shit. Oh, this is not good. I'm just gonna have to lose all of these souls again. Fucking hell. You know what, I might use an ember if doesn't seem that hard actually. Oh, okay. Yeah, there we go. I thought it would get harder. But it didn't seem too bad. Shouldn't be able to take that boss, if I'm honest. You know what? I wasn't going to actually do it in this one, but... by looks to it, let's just extend it and let's go and get the boss. I'm going to try and run through them, actually. Oh, I don't know. I've lost all my souls, though, now, again. I just don't know whether, like, if I face the boss of an area, whether it'll lock it off. I've read something online, like, some things you can't do after you beat the boss, so... yeah, I don't know whether to leave that there... and just go and sell a load of stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go back to Firelink Shrine. And I'm gonna try and sell a load of the stuff that I've got that I don't need. And then maybe level up a bit. Because I can still go back and get them souls when I fight him again, because I'm not going to die. Hopefully, anyway. Where did you come from?
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot as well. I've also got an Estus Flash, so that is Estus Charge, sorry. Oh, give coal, what's that?
Oh my. This coal is from the Undead Legion. Used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use.
That was the thing that I saw, wasn't it, last time? That I picked up. Yeah. 7 charges? So... what can we infuse with now? Or poison gem. See though, they put the damage down, so why would you do that? I'm with them. I don't understand that. Maybe... see, it's just less damage. Heavy gem, maybe. See, because reinforced weapon obviously is. I haven't got any of those, so.
Pretty, be careful.
I will be. Wonder whether he'll talk to me now.
Ah, there. You know I'm a petty thief. Well. Perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say?
Thank yeah, you. Go on.
You will not be disappointed.
Go on, sir.
Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell.
Yes. buy stuff and sell stuff to him now. Now he's back. Alright, so I don't want them. Don't want that great knife. I'm gonna keep the hollow great sword. I don't need the twin blades. No. No. Don't really want the straight sword. Although that is the frost one, isn't it? So yeah, I'll keep that. What else can I sell? Don't really need the staff. Also that 84. Right. I'm gonna get rid of the cleric's outfit and the conjurator hood and the brigade hood and the cells hood. But I'm gonna keep them. I think I've got rid of the wrong one actually. Oh no, because that, yeah, the conjurator robe is. Get rid of that. And then. See, I've got 3,000 just from this, so you can sell rings. I'm gonna sell that because I don't really need it. What else? I mean, I don't really use them, but I'm gonna keep them just in case. And I haven't got enough souls to really level up, so. What can I buy? Got some more of them arrows, so spend a few on them, get some of them because they'll be pretty handy. Buy 60 of them. Light crossbow. Bastard greatsword, I love the name of that. We'll get some fire bombs as well while we're here. 20 of them. Okay, that's pretty cool.
Goodbye.
I wonder.
I am.
Give Pyromancy 2.
Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer.
Whoa, look at the defense on that against magic. Whoa. Create poison mist. Profuse sweat and temporarily boosts all resistances. Emit a constant stream of fire. Create powerful giant flame in hand.
Do not be gone for long.
Thank you. Oh, is this the
Oh, you're back there.
Yeah.
Again. I'm Orbeck of Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. Oh, you could at least act as if you're paying attention.
Ah, so sorcerers is like What's that? Reinforced right weapon with magic. See, fire soul arrow. Vibration of soul arrow developed variation of soul. Well known among the found sorceries, it is learned far and wide due to its ease of use. Magic shield. Mass noises of casting prevent fall damage.
Come again.
It might be pretty handy later on in the game. What's this here? Oh, I thought there was someone sitting there. Okay. I can't level up. I can't really. Not much else I can buy unless.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service?
Let's have a look, see if you've got anything else for me. She's got a soul dart as well. Nah, not
Ashen
really.
One.
Okay. Let's head back in then and try and face this boss. Now I know that's the only way to go around there now. The only other place I haven't explored is actually over there. We've killed that big knight over that corner. We got the ring as well from there, so I keep locking on, it's like a habit, I don't know why. Bitch. Yeah, no off by art where all these are gonna be now. And especially you. Ooh, another crystal gem. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna get straight into it. Let's do it. And while he's still trying to attack me, I'm gonna put an ember in there. See, that's pretty good damage, man. Already, look, just after one attack. Oh, there's my souls. God, I nearly forgot. Oh, okay. They do pretty bad damage. Whoa! That killed me. Bloody hell. Taking the piss. Yes. Let's get straight in. Oh. Right, ember time. Oh, there he. Wondered where you got. Just need to keep moving. No, why did I do that? could have done a... This is when he's going to spawn like three of them, isn't it? Come on. Yeah. Oh yes! Pick the right one straight away. I got you. And there's my bonfire to end this episode. That was pretty easy actually. Not too bad at all. What did we get for that? Oh, the solar crystal side. I'm gonna go and see the filing shrine at the beginning of the next episode, see what goodies we get for that. And I have got 21,000 now, so I am gonna go and upgrade. Let's just get back into my night gear. But before I move on anyway, because I'm guessing to move to the next area, we've got to carry on around here. What will be? Yeah, I'm guessing we've got to carry on around there. Yeah, before we do that, remember at the other end, well, basically like the other side of this is where them two guys were, where I crossed over the river with the big ass crabs. We'll go back to the other one, the other bonfire, and we'll cross over there and see what's lurking in there. Now we've took care of the boss on this level. So yeah, I might as well travel back there anyway, and then we'll take a break, and hopefully you can join me on the next episode when we will be, well, moving over to the other side, and then hopefully, well, seeing what's inside that building. There's like the steps that like lead up. I'm not sure, quite sure where they go, so we'll go and investigate that. But I'm pretty sure this area has been fully dissected then. Yeah, over there, can you see the stairs in the distance, maybe just between the trees? That's where I want to go anyway, so I'll go over that way and then kind of round if I can. Well, we'll see. Anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna end this episode here, and I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And I also hope you can join me for the next one. This one's been a bit longer than the others, just because I kind of stumbled onto the boss. Wasn't expecting it at all. So, but we took care of her, and wasn't too bad at all, actually. Died a couple of times, but that's expected. So yeah, not too bad. Anyway, I hope you can join me on the next episode, where we'll be going over there, carrying on in Crucifix Woods. So, thanks for joining me, and catch you guys soon. Cheers.